2 seconds.
Up in heavy hands to kick off the Royal Rumble.
And that one right hand seems...
Oh! Tailmate between the lads.
Neither man refused.
Try to eliminate Sheamus!
Smarted you by the ring, General, and Sheamus went to the eye.
Does feel as if everything's bigger in Texas, including the... Tangled up in the ropes there, Cole.
Number three. And here comes the end. Superstars, this marks The Miz's 14th appearance.
On The Miz, this is for a chance to headline WrestleMania.
And eliminate Sheamus here. And Sheamus with the right hand. And now Miz, remember.
Eliminated if you've never crossed into the ropes.
This is what Miz has done his entire... Now I guess that's how you could phrase it. Now he's running for...
Oh!
And Sheamus. Miz knows what it's like to main event WrestleMania. Did it back.
Crossfire. And look at the welts already beginning to form. Man who has become synonymous over the years for countless Royal...
I like to consider him Mr. Rumble.
Third of all time behind Kane in the Royal Rumble match.
Kofi bringing a frenetic pace.
Australia last week.
Oh!
Kicking off the new Sunday.
Down under. All night.
Go forward to utilizing, but we've seen him use them to great effect.
Miz battling Kofi.
One-sixth of the field. And a shoulder issue, but he's back and ready to go. And still no eliminations as Gargano launches himself.
I don't know how strong Miz thinks he is.
Gargano. Oh, plenty Miz with that
Night Raw. No.
Oh, and meanwhile, Gargano and Kofi.
Gargano and Sheamus are still in Texas. And it's
McAfee to Miz. Doesn't beat to the battering. Oh, sends Miz out of the Rumble. And now Gunther from behind trying to eliminate Sheamus. This is entry number six.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
There early. This would be good for Kofi.
Yeah, but eventually it's every man for himself.
To see Xavier Woods, but it could come down to Woods versus Kofi Kingston.
Well, that's what someone like yourself would do, Corey.
Hey, you'd earn one, you know? Well, Rumble just became a tag team match for the New Day now. Here we go.
Just alluded to.
Kofi ready to throw their hands.
What in the hell do you even call that?
I have missed this. You're right.
Brought to an early end.
Kofi's butt got played like a bongo.
Oh, dear.
The Harbinger of Dude after his run-in with Mysterio last night. On Friday night,
he needs to outlast 29 other superstars. And this is Karrion.
First seventh position.
Oh,
top. 4-4-6. Boom. Karrion Kross going right after Xavier Woods.
Matches actually become trickier. The more full the ring becomes, you get
Karrion Kross be able to figure it out. But he's head to head with another
fly.
Wow.
By the Intercontinental Champion. But Kross pops right back up.
Sheamus wants to join the party.
This is brutal to begin with here.
Courtesy of the valedictorian himself. He disrespects Chad Gable.
WWE.
Right after Johnny Gargano, Kofi Kingston misses wildly as well.
Well, he was talking to you, especially to the internet, saying you look pregnant last night.
So Xavier Woods, give Gable.
Oh, we're going about to...
Exactly. This is Chad Gable.
Wait a second.
What's happening?
Final limits earlier on. No Rumble match. The former WWE champion
has to be feeling a little bit of excitement knowing that Drew is...
Jeez. Almost just tossed Kofi over the top rope right there.
And another quick throw.
Not appropriate for public consumption. There's copyright.
And Drew McIntyre. Cross.
Oh!
McIntyre, who's that man?
Caught the attention. Ring General.
Nick.
You know your new German, Corey?
Future shock!
The future taking Raiders last night. Escobar of Legado del Fantasma. Biggie.
Representing Lucha Libre here.
Here to start for Mr. Escobar.
I just hope Santos didn't learn the Royal Rumble
bar. Up over the top, lands on the apron.
One over the top.
Oh, and Sheamus, who just took that shot along with Gunther, both been
in a Royal Rumble match, rarely pays off. You've got the space to...
You're absolutely right.
We're a third of the way through and still to come.
Banger, brother.
Oh!
A standing tall Mr. S. Let's go, Doc.
And I know how much you love Doc.
Tired costume this evening for Doc.
Fight. Dawkins catches McIntyre.
Yes. And both of Wood's feet did not touch.
And
kind of a stalemate right now. Everybody's kind of, oh, wait a minute.
Other side of the ring, Gargano staying in the matchup. As everyone's eliminated by Gunther.
Trying to hang on. And now Santos Escobar.
And how can you not be
Talk about inventive offense. Well, the question is that one of his feet, one of his feet is still on the chair, so I'm not sure if Kofi has
another 20 minutes or so. The Beast has entered.
Brock Lesnar won last year. He also won back
to Forrest. There is a lot of meat waiting inside the
batter, stronger than he's ever looked in the entire Rumble.
Mania. And Lesnar taking down Sheamus, McIntyre on the attack. Dawkins going to run into a German suplex. Lesnar with that throw.
He's tonight.
Bling humans at a
record.
Oh, my
God. And Sheamus lands on the back of his neck.
If I'm doing so, I'm pooping right there. Immediately.
Oh, it's again costing, or sorry, cost the United States title on his
mind. By Lesnar on Lashley as well. Oh, Lesnar!
Seen Bobby Lashley benching 405 on the internet earlier this.
Brock hasn't forgotten.
Brock not about
to. Under 3 minutes in the Royal Rumble match.
Upset.
Well, number 14.
Oh my God!
What the? I know the table's destroyed.
I mean, Brock Lesnar just committed a modern-day deicide.
Okay, I ran away, and I have no idea what just happened.
Hold the damn
beat the hell out of it. Now he's grabbing a rock. Now he's throwing the rock over the back.
No way. All his cronies.
You send this bureaucrat Pierce out here.
Well, obviously, Adam Pierce studied at the Michael Scott School of Management because the guy's packed.
Okay, so Trump's here. Yeah, and this is entry number 15. So we're halfway in over 43 minutes that year, and he made quite the stir on social media.
Who's the name? Seth freaking Rollins. Because Rollins
is more than this show, but everybody watching on the cock, peacock. You know, I think a lot of people were, Corey.
He's actually entered this match, right? Well, he has now. Corbin has been
Things haven't changed, have they?
Rollins standing toe-to-toe with a Celtic warrior.
Number six, the other member of the Alpha Academy.
With that, you keep saying, Pat, everything's bigger invitational pull, all right? So close, you get sucked into orbit.
We right. Heard a radio say Rumble.
Oh, he hasn't missed a meal at Bill Miller's barbecue, I guarantee you that. McIntyre.
Even free coleslaw. It goes a long way these days.
Oh. Match like this, I don't know I've ever seen Otis chucked over the top rope before.
Now the almighty.
Otis is, look at Otis standing tall, the only one still standing.
Channeling his inner Musashi Mara.
Yes!
Oh, boy.
And the history making.
Having kids. Rey Mysterio. Legend is.
Mysterio's supposed to be entering the Royal Rumble match as the action.
Vigil, it's okay. Probably didn't hear his music yet.
Almighty over the top.
Lashley eliminated.
Wow.
Maybe Mysterio's just trying to pick the right moment. Delivered. Oh,
Gunther now looking to try to dump Otis over the top.
Oh, baby.
Well, no Rey Mysterio, but
this kid get out of control.
This kid is an absolute piece of
what's
shit.
Your, don't you dare. You two are bad for each other. You're toxic.
As we take another look at the elimination by McIntyre.
Forgive his son, his mask, until Dominic earned it. And obviously Dominic.
Door in the clink and felt it was finally time.
Hard time.
He was in three. You cross to the other side.
Never.
Well, get in the ring, Dominic. Come up there, who started the Royal Rumble match tonight. Dominic enters at 18.
Out in the periphery.
Well, I
you
guess.
Pick your target.
I guess.
And then you shank.
I guess you.
Cole, Dominic had to be stuck in ad seg. His entire set.
Was jealous that he might break this record. And now Dominic goes right after Sheamus. Not
cold. I haven't seen X.
I'm walking. You're walking. I'm missing Zeke, but.
Has to say about this guy.
What musician? He's great, Hardy. I just used to beat people's ass there.
I don't know about all that. I can get to... Oh, and doubled up.
Is it? Claymore!
Oh, God! No encore tonight. 39 seconds. Things have not been going so well for Elias.
Be bigger than Dom.
Ouch. Dominic's got backup. From the judgment.
He's like part of the problem.
It's like Whitey Bulger before he became a rat. Ivel, you can't rely on anybody.
It did appear as if ever
to the ring. Balor.
Fellow countryman.
Cool Finn looks. And but here on Earth, he sucks because he was a part of the ex-con talk.
Fighting everybody off, trying to take his last piece of bread.
Dom knows what to eliminate Johnny Gargano. And there goes Johnny wrestling. Eliminated by
back to the corner, just like you do to the wall, so no one can stick you from behind.
21 is on the way.
Can you dig it, sucker?
Oh, earlier tonight,
Booker must have got that invite. Booker looking spry.
I can't stand Booker in the Rumble.
It's a big situation there, you know? Especially on pregnant call.
And Dominic from behind. Are we going to...
Yes.
Maybe Booker's going to... Spinneroni!
Booker. Just...
Aber 22. Involved in this match. Damian Priest, Finn Balor, and Dominic.
Priest has been red hot. Account for himself. And now, the pop.
Big right hand knocking Gunther down. And now you have to believe
everybody. And since Dom's the shot caller, I think Priest and Finn will
wait
probably...
a minute. Who?
From who? Who's he going to get it from Dom?
Yep. Look at that leg drop across the face.
Get up. No, but we might need to raise the roof of the Alamo Dome just a couple feet.
Because you're a booze bag, Cole.
McIntyre trying to hang on. Damian Priest, that would be a huge... Dominic! Oh, Priest. Yeah. Montez up over the top hand. Balor can't believe it.
Wow.
Horn over the top rope with ease. And... It was real smart. Dominic mouthing off to you, McAfee, and he's about to get eliminated by Shane. For the Judgment Day, they took out not only Edge, but his wife, Beth
Dick.
There!
Sadistic son of a bitch.
And he was trying to 619. Cut him in half, Edge. Cut him in half. Eliminated.
Gone. Edge.
Edge's life a living hell.
And now Dominic ruining the moment. Look, just eliminated. No implications in a Rumble match.
Oh, man. The survivor. Like I told you, at the end of the world, there's going to be cockroaches.
Swishes, because Dom don't like swishes. He's a honeypot guy.
Number.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Does this bring back memories?
In the Royal Rumble.
Oh, he's more than number 25.
Oh, and look at this. Edge now.
Uh-oh.
Lost it there.
Can't blame him. Couple in history.
The great couple. He is the reigning United States champion, and above all else, Austin.
In WWE. This guy still stinks of it.
This is of a man. The 7'3". They did, because last year it took six men to eliminate a
dangerous Omos that we've seen in the past. I assure you.
412 pounds. Seven.
Now he's staring down the brothers. A bang.
It's Tim Duncan
right after Omos, and Omos with a double clothesline. Slam to the United States champion.
Right now, champion, no fear in the heart of the ring general.
Oh, Gunther starts
much longer. San Antonio might be calling Omos the admiral.
I'm having flashbacks to Crown Jewel. The Braun Strowman won the greatest Royal Rumble back in 2018.
Look at the fury in the eyes of the monster of all. Oh, we know they reinforced the ring tonight, and we are going to test it.
Not a big floppy going on right
now. Drop to the right, Omos. Barely registered it.
Exchange back and forth and a right hand. The Nigerian Giant.
You got him, bro.
They're still fresh on the mind of Braun Strowman.
The make Seth Rollins.
Suffering the wrath of the Celtic and Scottish Warriors.
And look at this.
So is Braun. And that Freddy Beale.
Strowman looks small.
Roman eliminated him, though.
Team, they're in the finals of the SmackDown Tag Team Champion. The Rumble tonight.
How'd you describe him?
Top dollar?
Yeah.
My favorite tag teams are the ones who use each other as weapons. Twice over. Braun's barreling into Ricochet.
In trouble. Try to hang on.
It's in this instance.
You're going to have a double banger, bros.
They're looking to eliminate the Scottish Warrior.
Oh! Sheamus saving McIntyre.
Rollins and Theory renewing their rivalry.
Attempting to extract his pound of flesh from Austin Theory. The United States again, had it not been for the beast Brock Lesnar.
Gunther still in this, was entrant number one.
Sheamus was... Both Sheamus and McIntyre!
Wow!
Incredible!
The Intercontinental Champion declares the mat sacred and believe.
Yes! He's back!
Star, the WWE superstar, Logan Paul.
But Logan Paul seems healed up and ready.
Sure, people love him, but they should definitely respect everybody. Same team here, and that's not fair for Logan.
And everybody's ganging up.
Logan Paul has his headband.
Logan. Numerous times that he is exactly where he belongs.
Logan Paul, Logan hanging on the top rope on the apron.
Good staring at a meat castle.
And Strowman, though, the power of the Monster of All.
Star, tremendous athleticism from the one and only. And
there's Florida Logan.
The journey to the dream begins once again.
Oh, Cody Rhodes.
Number 30 and try to win the Royal Rumble. Cody Rhodes. There it is.
Cody Cutter.
Up for Cody Rhodes.
That weight belt's going to be one.
And is not paying homage at all.
Way to go, Cody.
And Braun Strowman.
The Rhodes.
Dominic Mysterio. Got to give him credit.
No.
And takes him down.
Standing
slim men remaining in the Royal Rumble match.
I don't know, but I guarantee it's highlight worthy.
Oh, this happened.
Did you guys hear that? The collision.
रास्ता चाहे जैसा भी हो, पापा को बोलने का मौका नहीं मिलेगा. मारुति सुजुकी ड्राइविंग स्कूल.
यही सिखाते होंगे आप जैसे को सिखा दिया तो.
मारुति सुजुकी ड्राइविंग स्कूल में मिलेगा साइंटिफिक करिकुलम. सीखोगे बेस्ट तो सब इंप्रेस्ड.
Eliminate Ricochet, who's still hanging in there. Look, trying to help his tag team partner, Cody Rhodes from behind. Cody
got Strowman over the top rope. Ricochet and Logan Paul just
did.
The one trend in the United States. I feel like there's a lot of tweets saying Logan Paul.
We are down to four men. Cody, Theory, goes over the years. We are down to the final four here in the Rumble match. Already in this match, Austin Theory looks to eliminate Rhodes. That had to feel good for Rollins. And Howa
just got dumped on his head, then off of his head.
Rollins and Cody. The G, the
Y. Here we go. Boys, we've been blessed with a second.
Well, let's not forget the
third is the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
And Rollins in this instance.
Pedigree!
Champion.
What?
One of his own!
We got Seth freaking Rollins and Cody Rhodes in a ring together.
Gunther setting the Royal Rumble record. He was winding up with a bionic elbow.
Think about this. Razor sharp right now.
Going for the stop, Cody Rhodes able to avoid it.
Landed that thing on the button as well.
This would clean out a very bad taste. By the way, we forgot about Logan Paul. Paul's still in this match.
Oh, no.
Paul eliminates Seth Rollins coming from out of nowhere.
Paul just spoiled a lot of Royal Rumble pools.
Helping the main event of WrestleMania, Corey?
Why not WrestleMania for Logan Paul?
Logan.
Forget how good I am.
Oh, Road! Over the top rope and it's down to...
Showdown in the Alamo Dome. The Ring General.
What a moment for both of these superstars trying to do something. Intercontinental Champion Gunther making a name for himself here tonight.
Limits of medicine.
Well, of course he is. Gunther realizes that back.
Yeah.
Oh, another chop.
Out of Cody Rhodes.
At this point, he has to have to saw everything Cody Rhodes put himself through to get ready to battle back. And Rolf Gunther catches it with a clothesline.
Cody was looking for a disaster kick.
It's been an historic night so far here at the Royal Rumble.
Physical pain. What is it doing psychologically to Cody Rhodes? Knowing.
Again, a wicked chop. For the Intercontinental Champion, Cody on the apron. Cody's in trouble.
Has gas left in his tank this deep into the match.
Rehab on that torn pec after the surgery.
Cody taking a high risk here.
Soon for Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes.
In the ring general now, so close.
You ain't to try to fight up. Over 50,000 strong for the Undisputed Championship on the line. Will it be Rhodes? Will it be... Rhodes looking for the Cody cutter, and he gets
it. Pitch preemptively so he could get the best grip possible on the ropes to prevent
it. Like being in ring shape, Cody might have spent all the time he could.
When you're in the heat of battle, you don't truly know where you stand.
Gunther's caught. Gunther's caught. Cody Rhodes has kind of
WrestleMania dreams.
Some other dreams as well. I don't know what I'm allowed to say on the show anymore. The sack.
The lower extremity. There is that massive drop kick by Gunther. So many men with that move. A minute, I should say an hour and 10 there. What does Cody have left at the top of his home? Cody teetering on the apron. Gunther just nudges him off the apron and wins.
Gunther over the top rope. Can Cody Rhodes do it? Gunther trying to...
Cody Rhodes. Oh, runs into a chop. That's Rhodes and win the... Oh, Cody Rhodes. Crossroads to Gunther. Gunther.
Desirable, undeniable step in the journey. Finish the